The AirPods 2 may have some new colors that aren't just white and black. We're going to be talking about this on today's video.
Yes, so in the past, we've made a couple videos on AirPods where we go through all the specs, but today is just focused on the colors, the new colors. Now, we know they're going to have their signature white, that is pretty much confirmed, but there's a black version.
Yes.
Which we think is going to happen, and a rose gold?
We are thinking that there's going to be a potential for a rose gold color and potentially a space gray color.
We've seen this in the past before with Apple, where they would initially release a product with just one color scheme to it, like the MacBook or the initial iPhone, and then in the future versions of it, they would come up with different colors. So first with the actual iPhone, it was originally silver, and then they came up with a black version for the 3G model. Now, that's pretty much what they're going to do, which is confirmed for the AirPods 2, but this rose gold.
Yeah, so we've seen on the latest Apple products like the MacBook or the iPhone, how they have started with one or maybe two colors and expanded into three or four colors, that being space gray and rose gold. The new MacBook, the space gray one and rose gold, they both look really slick and really cool. And I think that people would probably want to buy or have different color options than just having white. Because although the AirPods, the original AirPods, are selling pretty well right now, there's only one color option. And a lot of other big tech companies like Samsung that have their own Galaxy Buds, they have different colors.
Yeah.
And I think Apple would benefit their customers by giving different options.
So a lot of people like matching stuff. So if you have similar AirPods that are the exact same color as your phone, that's a huge benefit. Also, another key selling point is that people may buy different colors for different outfits. I've seen people go pretty crazy. Same pair of shoes, different color for different outfits.
It'd be a very expensive flex because we're expecting the AirPods 2 to come in at about $200 American, $40 more than the originals. So if you want to buy multiple sets, that would be at least $400. That would be pretty expensive.
Some people can afford
Some people can afford it.
It's a lot.
I don't think that I'd be doing that. Another thing that we do know is that the coating for the AirPods will have the same feel as like the Apple Pencil 2. It's better to have like a grippy material so that you can, when you're working out or when you're in the street, you don't have to worry about it slipping off.
That's true. You don't want your ears to get wet and have your AirPods fall out and then you lose $100, because I mean, that's how much it is to replace one. Another interesting concept, which we sort of thought about, but we don't know, is that they may use different colors to signify which model you buy. We've seen on the Pixel 3 and the Pixel 3 Lite, they are going to make a different color variant for the Pixel 3 Lite to distinguish it from the more expensive Pixel 3. We don't know if Apple's going to do something similar. They've never done that before in the past, but you never know.
Do you think they're the type of company that would go that direction?
No.
I don't think so either. I feel like everybody knows the AirPods as the AirPods. I don't think that they're going to segregate the lesser brand compared to the, I guess, the more optimal brand or the more optimal version. I feel like they would just stick with one version and maybe have different color options for that one version.
Very true. Well, these are our AirPod 2 color rumors. Let us know which color you'd pick up in the comments below.
And subscribe if you're new.